12 lap, top four. Going to lock in, Rick. Going to end their night prematurely here on the intercourse. For the YIT team, Tom Eaton, and that would clearly lead to be the triple one of Brian Shaw. Shaw with the lead as somehow we make it through the horseshoe. Battling for the lead, that is a problem, but the overall, and the problem. The triple one of Shaw with the coming out, one of all the three switchbacks. Three car battle for the lead. The 149 of Jason Sykes still makes his run on the big track, I think, but he is not sure he just plays out. But up front, the 01 of Aaron Hodges, 2 points. Tennessee Dyke in 149. We still have to finish.